I remember a few years ago when I was sitting with Pastor Lee in a coffee shop talking about orphans. And Pastor Lee said to me, "Abraham, I would like to build an orphanage for you." We built 3 orphanages, 2 schools. And here I am to ask you to help me to build another school in one of the most needy places in the nation of India. And this school will be like a lighthouse, bringing education to the illiterate, backward communities of that area. And it's going to cost us about $110,000 to be able to build this school and make it run. So I want you to pray with me, and I want you to help me. And we want to thank you. I want to thank not only Pastor Lee and Jane, and also the whole church for being so generous, for so giving, and being so much part of us. And I pray that God will bless you abundantly. And the year 2020 will be an amazing, blessed year for the movement of Radiant Churches. And God will bless you real good.